Before we sign off, Gurudev, I just want to finally discuss the environment we're all going through right now. We are going through the coronavirus. COVID-19 has consumed the planet. So many people, millions of lives are at stake. Everyone is going through a deep amount of ambiguity and depression, where they don't know, some don't even know where their next meal will come from. Some don't know if their jobs are going to be safe. Some don't know if their health will be the same again. What advice would you give humanity at large to deal with these turbulent times?
This is nothing short of World War III.
Yes.
When a warlike situation is in front of you, cannot sit in your room and in your home and just start crying. You should invoke the valor inside of you.
Yes.
We have overcome many such things in this world. So we must invoke the valor. He said, we will be able to manage this crisis. We will be able to overcome this crisis. This confidence we need to have. And to get that confidence, I would recommend everyone to do meditation. Few minutes
Yes.
of meditation gives you inner peace and inner strength. And it also boosts your immune system, and the anxiety and depression that you go through will be eliminated from the root. So little bit of yoga, some breathing exercise, and meditation, if everyone start doing, you'll be able to find the inner strength to cope up with the anxious time that are coming. But I would like to tell them, be assured, there is a power in the nature. There is a power, unseen power, which loves you very dearly. You call it God, you call by any name. Have the faith in that power, which is going to uplift you, which will not leave you in the middle. And with that faith in that unseen power of nature, of creation, and a little bit of your own practice, you will find the smile even in tough times.
Thank you, Gurudev. I think that is a lot of encouragement to people who are watching this and will watch it. These are tough times. These are challenging times. And of course, there have to be some extraordinary measures. But a simple measure like meditation can really streamline our lives in a more positive and happier, more contentful manner. Thank you so much, Gurudev. I know that this was going to lead for you to meditate with everybody. And I think that it was therefore correct for me to have actually asked you this question, because the solution lies in what you're going to do just now. So I'm going to leave you, Gurudev, and be in meditation with you. And then, of course, thank you again.